Hello, I'm Orkin, and this is another Tech Fox tip. Today's tip is about securing files. Did you know that Windows has some rudimentary encryption built into it? You can right-click on any drive that you would like to encrypt and turn on BitLocker. BitLocker uses the AES encryption algorithm and allows you to encrypt with 128-bit or 256-bit encryption. Fairly decent.
This has been a Tech Fox tip. Thanks for watching. Be sure to follow for more.